Through Wi-Fi, we can access the internet and we can find out about a whole world of new things.
We no longer just live a one-dimensional life where it's only about the area that you're in. We live in a very connected world, and it's important to keep track of all those things.
Wi-Fi, from a professional standpoint, is probably the most critical part of my business. In marketing, you need to turn things around really quickly. Without Wi-Fi, the convenience is not there.
I teach geography, so we're watching something happening, and the beautiful thing about it is you can watch a video. If there's a hurricane that's taking place off the west, off the east coast of America, you can watch it literally right here, right now. I think that's one of our biggest educational tools.
Getting access to things quicker, that is definitely how I see Wi-Fi improving in the future.
Wi-Fi 6 is an inconceivable idea at this point. I assume that it's going to be unbelievably quick and unbelievably easy to use.
In South Africa, we have a high unemployment rate. It will give the young people in the township access to internet so they can get access to apply for jobs. If it can get there, it will change a lot of things in South Africa.